So, I am playing the early access version of Battlefield. I'm just gonna shut up and let this cutscene playing as I just start this game up. That's barbed wire. Tell me oh shit! Motherfucker, I got a cape. Battlefield 1 is based upon events that unfolded 100 years ago. More than 60 million soldiers fought in the war to end the old wars. And then nothing. Wow. Yet it changed the world forever. What follows is frontline combat. You're not expected to survive. Well, that's nice. Huh.
We're surrounded! We have to hold this line!
Okay, first of all, why is this freaking running in window mode? I'm sorry guys, I just have to change this. So normally I do mostly montages and game reviews, but since the game's so new, I'm gonna try to... I don't want fucking window, borderless, full screen. Okay. A lot of video settings. I'm not sure if it's gonna affect the recording software. Okay, there we go. Full screen. So I normally don't do this, but since it's a new game, I thought I'd play first hour single player, and then following mostly over the weekend, I'll play the rest of the 10 hours, or most majority of the 10 hours single player, because I really want to check out the single player of this game. It's supposed to be dope as fuck. Battlefield, from what I recall, isn't all that famous for a single-player gameplay. It's mostly their online gameplay. But this game is sensitivity to gameplay. What the fuck is the sensitivity? Controls? Oh yeah, sensitivity. Charge into the heart of the enemy! That's not good.
Hold your ground!
Grenade over there. This is dope. This slow motion fucking everything down. Is that a grenade? Run. Oh, okay, I'm dead. That's pretty dope. Merle Carter. Whoa, how old was this dude?
We came from all over the world So many of us thinking this war would be our rite of passage, our great adventure. Let me tell you, it was no adventure.
He's coming in on the right. Oh, fuck! I need to turn the mouse sensitivity down. I hate to fucking do interruptions during gameplay, but,
Coming in through the window!
Bastite Verstärkung!
I ain't dying today. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck. The fuck, dude? Die already. Fucking die! Okay, that's how his life ended.
New killing machines, like the tank, changed the shape of the war overnight. Luckily, they were mostly on our side. Mostly.
I normally don't suck this much at life, but,
Our boys in the church are overrun! We need to push through! PBI are counting on us! Use the M&G! Sweep the ground! Keep going, driver!
Our men.
Keep your eyes on the ground, man. They're moving in from the trenches. Use that machine gun. Mark them down.
Fucking die, motherfuckers.
We've got them on the run. Push on. Forward for Canaan's country.
Look at this guy. Damn.
Coming! Welcome to the report! We're just a big fat target for that thing! Move, driver! Go around! If you get a clear shot on that blasted field gun, you take it!
Oh, which gun? Frostbite engine at its finest.
Left side, field. Good shot. Let's open a path for our lads. Move up with the rest of the armor. Stay focused, men. Push on, damn it. Anything that moves! We're gonna make it! Shit! Incoming!
First impressions right off the bat. The graphics are insanely beautiful here.
The only true equalizer is death.
Fuck you, motherfucker! This fucking thug life is looking like. Ugh. Seriously. Melee attacks aren't working as well as I thought they would. I literally ran up to the guy and smacked him and he didn't die. Right after the game told me to use melee attacks. Sorry, Henry. I'm just doing what the game's telling me. It's telling me to use fucking melee. Oh, fuck. Is it picking up? I don't want to shitty gameplay. How you're supposed to progress forward. I'm taken away by the scenery here. Fuck you. Charge fucking doesn't lock on. Something awful with this game about that. You can't have such a beautiful environment and have none of this shit work. Really? Oh. Okay, that was shitty gameplay. Shitty gameplay on my part. But...
they push.
We push.
We push. Every once in a while, we push hard enough that the light breaks through the cloud. And a world beyond the war glimmers, just out of reach.
Fun little history fact.
The war,
a British soldier,
and the world is the war.
British soldier let Hitler go on the front lines like this.
Is a human being. We are those people. We are the jaded. We are the naive. We are the honorable. And the criminal. We are the bound for legend and the lost to history. We are the knights of the sky, the ghosts in the desert, and the rats in the mud. These are our stories.
Dope. Oh yeah, fun little history fact. They say a British soldier let a wounded German soldier go, and legend has it that Hitler was that wounded soldier. So there was a soldier in the British Army that let Hitler happen.
As the old empires struggled to assert themselves, the entire world was caught in an inevitable cataclysm.
Threatens a position held by the U.S.
The war covered the globe. Old empires and new worlds, old ways and new ideas. All of mankind fought, 100 big ideas marched off into the war to end all wars. It was consuming us all, and there was no end in sight. My granddad fought in the Civil War. Before I left, he told me what it takes to stay alive, but nothing could have prepared me for what I saw.
Sorry, I cut that guy off. Got 10 hours to play this. This guy was in all the trailers. This is late in the war. Swinter draws in, the Germans fortify their lines, and dare the enemies come to them. Waves of infantry die, crashing against the German concrete, the map. Do not change. The armed and well protected British Mark 4-5 tank is a fearsome war machine and clears trenches and destroys shit. Okay, blah blah blah. Oof. Mark 5 tank's not reliable.
Townsend.
Come on, you missed all the fun.
All artillery! Fire!
Homing pigeons?
Been looking at your papers.
Don't worry about me, sir. I'm ready to do my bit for King of Country.
Listen, son, you find forward and reverse when you're told you'll do all right for me. Grab those, would you? Come and meet Big Bess.
Women of your dreams.
And our new driver, boys.
Oh, Daddy.
Whoa, no, don't swear. She does not like it when you swear. Finch.
Edwards.
You've done this before.
Done what before?
Mind your business with manners. Listen, don't worry. She'll look after you, eh?
All right, boys.
This is the big one. Our orders are to punch through the German line, destroying artillery positions as we go. Did you?
Yes, sir.
Frank, that soldier boy.
After that, we'll advance on the French town of Cambrai, where I have been assured there is wine, women, and song.
So you should enjoy that.
Ah, I'm the man is wine.
Jesus. Are we in safe hands or what, boys?
All right, my man. Remember, boys, do your jobs, take care of each other. Big Bess will take care of you.
May the Lord have mercy on our souls.
Get through this together, right, Edwards?
Right, sir.
Pull ahead, driver!
Just gotta say, the cinematic work here is dope. So I'm still downloading the game, which I think is why this game is a little... If it has any hiccups, it's probably because of that. Controlling it.
The damn bird is shitting. Malt in, McManus. Bird's malt.
I'll pluck every feather off that damn...
Easy there. That pigeon could save your life. It's our only line of communication.
Get up there, Edward.
Yes. Starting to get the hang of it.
What'd you do back home?
Drove. A car. I was a chauffeur.
All stop. This is far enough. Infantry will go in the first whistle.
Then we follow.
Heavens above, you ever seen anything like this?
I have, I'm sorry to say it.
Listen, we're going to cut down the guns up by that windmill. Give our boys some room! That's our cue. Move our hands!
Oh yeah.
Nothing. Move. They got one of ours.
Eyes front. Try.
I wonder if I could just run, just fucking soldier boy through this. Here we go. It's fucking gorgeous. Shit. Okay.
Appreciate not being a target. Move, boy.
We're moving slow. Finch, what's the matter?
Engine's fine, sir.
Those machine guns are holding our lads back. Hold position here. Clean out all the German guns.
Ooh.
They're putting up a heck of a fight.
Engine's fine. We can keep them moving.
You're missing a shot over here, Finch.
What do I shoot?
Woo! We are righteous men!
Good job, lads. Now we take the next trench line.
They're in the field!
Oh, damn.
Hold it together!
Spawns the kingdom come!
Keep your eyes peeled for more of those guns, lads.
Machine gun.
What a slow moving target here, driver. Hold here and clear the area. Be sure our boys have time to move up.
Fuck you.
Keep pushing, boys.
That's right, we're showing him life.
Oh. Son of a bitch. Who should... Oh, there.
One less field gun to worry about, boys.
Look at your country, lad.
Good job. And remember, the day's still young.
Ah,
heading for the ruins. Clearing a path for the infantry. Field gun, flatten it. Move fast.
I'll just drive through the middle of town, no problem. Where's my...
Hey, that gun and move!
Machine gun, let's tear it apart!
Target down!
Oh shit, that's not good.
What the hell are you doing? We need to get back into the fight!
think it's so long to take this crossroads.
Still bunch of guns in!
That land ship will rip our boys apart! Let's get us in! Gunners, go for the south port!
Oh, shit. Up, up and away! Bah, bah, bah. Come on, come on.
We managed to move up!
Great work, lads! Time to move on!
Heavy to raining fire!
Heads down!
Rose dead! I can't move, bitch!
I need you out there to take a look.
Watch your mouth, bitch!
Edwards, get on and lend him a hand!
Edwards? You good? You sure?
Finch!
Oh ho! Yes, with this I can finish.
Get out of line! Just get out of moving! It doesn't count! It doesn't move! Edward, get out back! And Edward, get out back! And get back in here!
What the fuck do I do? That was an easy fix, I guess. Jumpin's over here.
There's a field gun!
Gun crew is gone. Good job. Quickly, shut down that gun!
Not good.
Watch out!
Glad.
Great job, lads. Let's find the rest.
I don't get how to kill these things.
Yes, that'll shut them up!
Thank you. understand me?
Sir!
Nice. I'm a fucking bird, bro. Live life. Nice. Not nice in the fact that everyone's dying around me, but... Oh. Where am I supposed to go? This way? Okay. Holy shit. Talk about taking the most scenic route through.
Comes, boys. Nice serving with your lads.
Fucking dogs! Run to the lead!
What? It's a suicide mission?
The look of the devil, Townsend. Is that right?
All we got out here is blind orders and chance. Which you'll do for us first, you reckon?
I'm sick of your lip, McManus.
Aye, aye, sir.
Yeah, let's start it up.
Give us a break. Give us a break. Come on. Ah, come on, miss. Come on. Stop. Stop, Big Miss. Stop. Stop. It stopped. Are you just going to stand there?
Fog up ahead. We can't see more than 20 yards.
We're pushing through. Edwards, I'll drive. You jump out and scout ahead.
Don't be a hero, lad. Just do your job.
Oh yeah, send me out with just a fucking pistol.
Let's all get through in one piece, eh? If you get into trouble, we'll be right behind you, lad.
Oh, do they really have holes, green sights and shit? I didn't hear the directions, I was just so intrigued by this hollow site. Oof, motherfucker! Fuck out my way. Okay. I gotta say off the bat, this game looks absolutely beautiful. Look at the fire effects. Alright, shovels. Concrete. Why would they have concrete here? Ooh, creepy music. Scout can't spot enemies and identify blah blah blah. What's coming again? Oh shit. Am I supposed to engage him? Oh. My second weapon. I feel like I fucked up pretty badly. I was really confused as to my objective. So I died once, but now I'm back. Okay. Oh, actually, I was supposed to be this way.
We'll wait here. You know what to do, Edward.
I don't know what to do, that's the problem. Son. What the hell's he gone? God damn it. Oh, there. No. Wrench. Is that a machine gun? Yeah. God damn, am I gonna still run around this fucking rock 80 times to kill these same guys? So I just became Solid Snake to take out this fucker. I'm sick of the machine. Oh, there's only like 5 people in the camp. Okay. What's this?
their yard, lad.
Magic driver, that's magic. Wouldn't even know there was a war on, eh?
Hang back, I'm pushing through the wire.
Blackness.
I can't see a damn thing. Edwards, get up front and lead us through. Don't get too far ahead. Over the fucking foliage. Okay, you can. That's... Oh, he's gonna trip the trip mine. What's this? A silencer? Fuck yeah. I didn't know they had silencers in World War One. Shot. I'm not proud of. That gun. I got a fucking machine gun right now.
Why the fuck would I want a wrench? What the hell is this? Oh shit, let's get back to the game. I'm here. Hello. Let's go forward. Where are we going? This way or this way? It's back that way.
Tell you what, glad you're on our side, Edwards. Watch yourself, we'll deal with this.
Of course. You guys are in the bulletproof fucking tank that sent me out there. Fucking James Bond, Metal Gear Solid shit. Alright, let's do this. No, I'm gonna Rambo this checkpoint. Stealthy and shit. Wait, is this a silenced machine gun? Wait a sec. Okay. Obviously, I can't go around. Okay, get stealth out the window. That was very uneventful. I felt like this place was gonna be a lot more tougher to take over. It's like almost deserted. Get me the fucking tank already. I love how the mud detail is present on this gun. Before he comes over, let me see if I can crank up any more of the settings. Or not. Game just froze. Advanced. Oh, everything's on medium right now. I guess it's because I haven't fully installed the game. I was playing on fucking medium settings before.
No bad on that one, Edwards. We're nearly out of the woods now. According to the map, we should soon be out of these sodden woods. We need to get across this here.
So I restarted the game just to put everything on ultra.
According to the map, we should
like
soon
there's
be out
a frame rate
sodden
drop.
Woods.
But
we
I was
running
on DirectX
12.
And all
the bridge!
Okay.
Damn,
fuck the technical shit, we just play this. Game plan? I go kill everyone? Sounds about. I don't know what I'm looking at. I guess one guy. It's two guys. It's a light on the truck up there. It's so muddy, I didn't even crawl through the mud. Okay, the nest right there. What a sniper rifle. So this weapons crate, nothing I give a shit about. How about box number two? Nothing I give a shit about. Box number three. What the fuck is this? Dynamite can be used to destroy. Being the sneaky motherfucker is hard in this game. luckily they don't know I also played Metal Gear Solid. Throw it on the ground. I couldn't see to get up. What the fuck's going on? Just switch weapons! Fuck. Okay, I suck at this game. But, you know, slow and steady is not how I fucking play.
There's a bunker on the ridge up ahead. Looks well defended. Those field guns quickly ruin our pace.
One,
clear out those
guns. Two, three, four. Uh-oh, come on, get in here. I can just lag out in single player. Thank you. God, is that a sight on it? They got that oddly uncamouflaged light tank. Where's the weak spot on this fucking tank? Get over there where I set this dude off.
Füße bringen mich um.
Hey, ich hätte nicht gedacht, dass ich dich wiedersehe.
Hängst du eigentlich irgendwann mal die Schmauke?
Meine Füße bringen mich um.
I don't know what they're saying, but, Hail Hitler, I think they said. I wish they wear these pointy hats.
Scheiße! Huh?
Hello. That much? Holy shit. Oh. One shot. Did. What the hell's F? Bullshit. Fucking bullshit. Fucking bullshit. Bullshit. Okay. That was a one-hit kill. I think we're good. What the hell do I keep throwing? Shells, like... That's not good. That was a one-hit kill. Thank you. So, my game's still downloading, so I've been having some slowdowns, but I'm also playing everything on Ultra, on the 780 Ti, so let's see how that works out.
Edward, get over here! Splendid, lad!
For the king and queen. By the way,
well,
top-notch strategy.
That's enough fun and games for a Tuesday. Get in and drive, Edwards. Let's get out of here.
The sick was strategy was like, hey, you get out in the middle of fighting and we'll all be the thing.
That was outstanding, Edwards. You'll have yourself a medal if we get through this.
First of all, why would the German tanks fucking paint their mini tanks like rainbow fucking colors? Someone please explain that to me. Yeah, I should probably switch this back to mine.
Give us a break.
What, Edwards, what?
So she needs new spark plugs.
Check how far that village is. Can you see it, son? Can you see the village?
Yes. Yes, I see it.
And what about our tanks? Can you see any of our tanks down there?
Edwards? Yeah. But they're not ours anymore.
Sounds like one of our best needs is down in that village. All right. Let's go, Edwards.
The voice sync is kind of off.
Let's go.
Or I'm just fucking retarded.
Good luck.
Come over here. That tank is going nowhere and he'll be dead by morning. We're fucked.
What's it here? You're just gonna abandon the mission, are you?
Don't you get it? Finch, Pritchard, all of us. We've been fucked all along.
But if that's what you want, McManus, then just go.
Don't you ever talk to me like that. I've ran more fucking missions than you have had hot dinner, son.
But man, just fucking go.
Ever seen the movie Fury? Yeah, I'm gonna have to change the settings now. Sorry, guys. Obviously, some video. Advanced. Change sound high. I'll tinker with the settings later. But, what I'm playing on for right now.
So much for we're all in this together. Alright, find the parts, get the tank running, don't die.
See? This guy, Edward, pretty smart dude. Three enemies. Really? There's only three enemies out there? Oh shit, this is the deadest to go. Silencer on this guy. name is Edward, and apparently I'm a fucking one-man tank mission.
This one. One down, three to go.
It's like very World War II reminiscent, like open fields when they invaded France and shit. I don't know what time. Pretty dope if they had a windmill right in front of it and you had to like shoot and dodge it. No one's got him now. I just heard a whole lot of death. Keep mistaking throwing shit that I don't mean to be throwing. But I know there's a box down here. A box? Halfway there. game slows down to points. I feel like Battlefield games don't do that. $99. Hey, bro. You dead. Part of me just wants to climb up again to snipe these guys. Whoa, is that fire over there? This is a sunrise. Sights on this. Oh, I see alarm. All right. These guys all together. Just not ideal at all. Snipe somebody. There we go. Behind a wall. What? Fuck it. Don't got time for this. No, I wanna go down. These guys so closely together. I'm gonna take a sniper first. I try to play this game stealthy, and when I get to, the last couple enemies, I just fuck it all up.
Just one more. Fuck all this shit.
just want to sell some more of this. Oh, this is probably eating away at my 10 hours, but... What's up, buddy? Okay, flamethrower, fuck my life. Feel me.
That's all of them.
Fuck
the back of Bess.
Where the fuck is my horse? Honestly, I want to switch weapons. Alright, now I'm gonna go back and switch. Don't give a shit about that. Okay. Good. Let's get on this Seabiscuit real quick. I like how you can just park her like a Jeep Wrangler, just anywhere, up on halfway up a hill.
Thank you.
such an expert driver. Where's my diamond?
I lost my way back there.
There's no right way in a place like this.
We'll find one.
You're the driver.
Ah, nice work, boys.
Yeah. We did good, didn't we?
Aye. Right, sir, that's the last of them.
Let's get on moving.
I've done everything right. Everything. My whole son in life. All I've done is live my life by the manual. By the manual! What's wrong with you? You stupid! You stupid! Bloody machine! Come on! Come on, Bess! Pull yourself together and work with me here! Fuck's sake! I thought you liked a bloody well!
Cheerful thought.
Come on, lads. We've held together this long. Let's not fall apart now.
Old Bess has got us this far. And she'll get us all the way if we do our bit.
This is, I think, gearing up to be a pretty awesome fight. I had a feeling that was gonna happen.
Take that, you bastards!
I just want to see how good this destructibility is.
We've kicked the hornet's nest, boys! We need to fall back!
No! Keep us moving. Use cover where you can.
So use cover and don't blow it up. Probably destroying the bridge. Probably not.
Okay, let's move. Come on.
Oh, I like that little mission right there. Simple, easy.
We're fine. Keep. This is too much. Try to get behind them.
What's that? Retreat! Wow.
Keep your knickers on. Stay focused. There's a train yard on the other side of this hill. We're looking for a main road just past it. This is a staging area. They're fixing to retake Cambrai.
So we drive straight through.
And what? Let them surprise everyone at the rendezvous.
So what's the plan?
We have to take the initiative. If we hit them hard and fast here, we can make a difference.
All right, then.
Let's bloody do it. Right. Keep moving. Keep them confused and off balance until they don't realize we're on our own. They're toast, lads!
I can't see anything from here, but... That guy just standing there. Alright, let's do this. Like, literally, they're just standing there.
You can fight!
Cambrai! Straight down the main road!
That's exactly where they'll be coming from. Edwards, find us a position so we can hit them when they arrive.
We're gonna fucking die.
Good hit. Wasn't as stiff as it could have been. There'll be more to come.
Then we dig in here and fight.
Let's get Bess doing what she does best!
Are you shitting me?
This rail yard is a good position to defend. We're... good. A7. Make it count, McManus!
Thank you. take this corner and fucking repair yourself. Reload, reload, reload!
Is that set? Keep us in! Line me up for a damn shot! We might just blow this up!
So, what do we do now, Driver?
We walk.
First half? So it looks like there's 6 stories in this full game. I'm not sure if this is the ending of the first story of Edward. Yeah, it looks like it's the ending of Edward. So what I liked about it, the previews kind of made the game seem like insanely crazy. To be honest, it wasn't that crazy. I'll tell you what I did like. I did like the opening scene right here to show you how much carnage there was in the game. Love the sniping and the breakdown. The fog of war was just stupid. It's like they try to do stealth elements into the game, but it wasn't really that fun. I like the ending fight. You just blow the shit out of tanks. That's what Battlefield's all about. So you're just blowing the shit out of tanks. But if I had to rank all these episodes from my favorite to my least favorite, I'm a little biased. I love sniping and I love this dawn. Scenery was beautiful. You're up on windmills. It reminds me of France. This movie was number one. Steel on Steel, it's just the non-stop action. I'll put this 2. This was over the top. I put this as 3 just because the scenic battles were just insane, but you were meant to die over and over again. And you were just thrown into the game. You really weren't sure what was going on at that point. But it made an impact when it started. But I just like the gameplay elements in these 2 better. Number 4, Fog of War, I didn't really enjoy that much, so I'm ranking that 4. So, that's the first story, I guess. Purchase game now with the member discount. Turn on, you can try the Battlefield 1 until you try. Okay. You know what? I did buy the game. War Stories completed too, really? What war stories did I complete? Harlem Hellfire's only had one story, it's a second story.